first thing we have to do, if we're using eggplant, and I have the small sized eggplant, I like it better because the seeds are not so big, is to add some salt to it. You might think this is a lot of salt, but then it's gonna release some water, and that water we're gonna throw it out, and you won't ever think that it is. That's it, because we want the whole onions sliced so we can touch them in a minute. Our peppers were quartered too. Check this out, vegetables are cut into large pieces. So we are gonna place our peppers here. Then we have one head of garlic that we cut inside. So we're gonna put all of our vegetables in the pan, and we're just gonna add them to the dip. We are gonna add some olive oil to the bottom of the pan. We're gonna brush all of the bottom of the pan so that we don't have to brush. Okay, so now we've taken our vegetables out of the